Yo, what up guys, welcome back to the channel. Just in the boat this afternoon, preparing for a quick trip up the coast, up the Southwest Rocks. We're leaving at 4 o'clock in the morning. Just got all my SAMAKI and fish traps here, ready to go. And my leaders, just gonna tie some knots and head up there in the morning. See you up there. Anyone have any good recommendations for rod socks? Because I'm sick of having to pull out all these rods with, and they get tangled. I've got one rod sock off eBay, but anyone have any better recommendations, let me know. Yep. Yep. Good fish. I think it's a stingray again.
Really?
It's probably easy to do, right? Yes. Oh. Oh. No. Yep. Yeah, this is a good fish. Yeah, I just spot locked it. But... Yeah, it's a jew. Same as this morning. There's a leader and there's a jewy. Yes! Finally! Yes! Only a little fella, but that'll do. Yes! Stoked! Samaki vibalicious in its mouth. Down the gob. Yes, what a good fish. On the Samaki vibalicious. Damn, he fought pretty hard. He's not the biggest fella, but it's a good one. We finally got it. After being on the water since 5 o'clock in the morning, come across it. We persisted and we got it. Anyway, let's go for the release. Yes.